At 5:30, showers and a few strong thunderstorms are expected to move through the area this evening. Thanks for staying with us. I'm Felicia Rodriguez.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. First Warning meteorologist Glenn Glazer joining us now. And Glenn, will the rainfall continue into the end of the week?
Well, yeah, it does look like a very similar pattern each day all the way into the weekend. We do have a pattern change that's later in the weekend and into the beginning of next week. But until then, we kind of have to watch to the west each afternoon for those showers and thunderstorms building and moving over toward the East Coast. In fact, they may even slow down a bit over the weekend thanks to upper-level winds that are going to be very light, so we could see some heavier rainfall on Saturday. We'll get to that later this half hour. Let's take a look at what's happening right now. We have showers and storms, and of course, your eyes are immediately drawn to all the lightning strikes coming in toward the central part of Florida here and right over Lake Okeechobee. There's a pretty good-sized thunderstorm. There's just some light to moderate rainfall coming down near the coast in Palm Beach County, still making the roads slick for rush hour. But right in here, we've got hail, we've got gusty winds, and we've got a lot of lightning strikes heading right now into Okeechobee County. And the strongest part of that storm could be moving into Barber Quarters in about 26 minutes, 25 minutes there, Okeechobee 25 minutes, Whispering Pines in 29 minutes. So we'll watch that carefully. We've also got a strong line of storms moving over to the east, and those could be around Fort Drum in about 36 minutes, Yeehaw in 22 minutes, Blue Cypress Lake 39 minutes. So we'll keep our eyes on all of that for you. We've also got a little storm that just moved offshore most of the way offshore anywhere around Queens Point. Now, tracking the tropics, we have two things out in the tropics we're watching. Neither of them will impact Florida, but we always keep our eyes on everything that's happening in the tropics. We have Tropical Storm Brett here, and we have Invest 93L. I know it's a long name, but they're investigating it. They gave it a number, and L means it's in the Atlantic. Not expected to impact Florida. We'll talk more about those and have the latest track to the Hurricane Center coming up. But our chances for rain remain in the 50 to 60% range as we head toward the weekend. We'll talk more about that and the rest of your forecast coming up in just a few minutes.